Hello, my name is Valerie Nelson, and I am the Artistic Director at Tennessee Vocal Arts Academy. I am so excited to share that we will begin the first of our online group music theory courses. These are offered online so that you can log on through the comfort of your own home. And if you find that you miss a week, they will all be recorded so that you can watch it and get caught up for the next class. I am excited to introduce our music theory teacher, Luke Harnish. He is a voice and piano teacher here at TVAA and is an excellent musician and performer. He graduated from the Blair School of Music at Vanderbilt with his Bachelor's of Music degree in voice performance and his Master's of Education degree. He is now currently pursuing a Master's of Music degree in opera performance at Wichita State University. I will now have him tell you a little bit more about these theory courses. Take it away, Luke.
Hello, my name is Luke Harnish, and I am one of the voice and piano instructors at the Tennessee Vocal Arts Academy. We are thrilled to announce that starting this fall, we will also be offering online group music theory courses for all ages and skill levels. At TVAA, we believe in the importance of developing the whole musician. Music theory is a key ingredient in achieving this goal. With the TVAA Music Theory Sequence, we teach and prepare students to read, write, listen to, and understand music. These skills will help them learn repertoire more efficiently and perform more confidently. Our students will learn about musical notation, music vocabulary, and ear training in every class. By combining these three concepts in fun group exercises and individual tutoring, we hope they will grow in their particular focus of study, whether it be piano, voice, or both. Another exciting component of our 8-week theory courses is that each student, no matter what level, will be able to implement the skills learned throughout the course in a final composition project. This means that every student will be able to write their own piece of music. This particular element is so important. The opportunity to demonstrate newfound skills and listen to one another's compositions is not only critical to students' development, it's also sure to be incredibly fun. We look forward to seeing you in class.
Thank you, Luke. It is going to be so great, and you have so much knowledge to share. And did you guys hear? You're going to be able to write your own music. That's amazing. Okay, just a couple more things. These theory courses are open to everyone, not just TVAA students, but we will be capping the class at 10 students each. It is an 8-week long course, 45 minutes a class, with some homework assignments during the week. If you need to miss a class, no worries. We will send you the recorded class and you can get caught up. Theory 1 will be on Tuesday evenings at 6 p.m. and Theory 2 at 7 p.m. right after. Once you sign up, we will give you an assessment test to help us place you in the right course. You do not need to have any prior knowledge of theory or of music or of note reading or anything. You just need to have a desire to learn. Once you take the assessment test and we find the right course for you, you will be given a packet of materials. Some of these materials will include a manuscript booklet, a double-sided laminated keyboard, a double-sided dry erase board with staff lines on one side. And then, of course, a dry erase marker and an eraser. Theory is essential to becoming a better singer, pianist, and musician. And we are here to help you be the best that you can be. If you have any other questions, please feel free to visit our website at tnvocalarts.com or email us at tnvocalarts@gmail.com or call us at 615-852-8090. Thank you, and we'll see you in class.